New data shows that the U.S. economy is rising faster than economists expected. Alexis Christophorus is in New York with a look at that growth and what Americans are spending their money on.